Now together they made history. For the first time ever, the reigning Miss America, Miss USA, and Miss Teen USA are all black women. And one of them happens to be our very own Cheslie Kryst.
Hey y'all, it's Cheslie Kryst. I'm right here in New York City making history with
Mia Imani Franklin, Miss America,
and Kaliegh Garris, Miss Teen USA.
Don't forget about me, Miss USA, only on
Extra, Extra.
For the first time ever, three major pageant queens are all women of color.
I have to say, we've got a lot of black girl magic going on, which has been so cool. The trifecta, us making history, how has that felt?
It's been insane, because like, especially like being a student in college, like I have girls that will come up to me with curly hair and they'll be like, hey, like, good job sporting the curly hair.
Which is exactly how we wore our hair on the Essence magazine cover. How cool was that?
It was just empowering and it made me feel so special just to be there and to be a part of this amazing process.
Now we're all pageant title holders during the Me Too movement. Do you guys think that that has changed how people look at pageants?
I think it's definitely give women more of a voice, even more so than it already has. Like, I was sexually assaulted when I was younger, and this has allowed me to feel comfortable to share my voice in that as well, and know that I'm not alone.
Right, do you guys think that pageants are outdated?
I don't think they're outdated at all. I think even us winning, three African-American women winning, that shows people that they can do it too.
Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.